problem. My wife and I, we're both from the Caribbean. That's not the problem. The problem is that we haven't been back there in years, and she keeps bugging me to go back there, right? But what she doesn't know is I don't have the money to pay to go back to the Caribbean. So I think that the only way to do this, there's only one way, and that is on Thursday, I'm going to vote for UKIP. Please, guys, can you help me out with an all expenses paid to the Caribbean by voting UKIP? Oh, yeah. I just wanted to make that announcement.